Like I said, my name's Curtis, and this is Bill, and this is Chris.
How you doing?
How you doing? Can you tell us what this was? Is this a house? Or is it something to do with the railroad back there? Yeah, just, thank you.
If you talk, we'll be able to hear you. Can you tell us your name? I heard you loud and clear.
Did you live here? Yes, I did. Thank you.
Welcome.
Welcome. Thank you. Very nice to meet you. Thank you for coming out and talking to me.
I heard you. Sound like a female. Can you tell us what this was? Was this a house? Or was it something to do with the railroad, maybe? Yes. Thank you. Did you live here? Yes, I did. Thank you. You're welcome. Thank you. Very nice to meet you. Thank you for coming out and talk to us.
I might say I'm Jim. Are you Jim? Is that what you said? I think you said I'm Jim. I think you said I'm Jim.
Sorry your house has gotten like this, but I guess if you're a ghost, you don't mind so much. I don't know.
Can you tell us if you're here? All you have to do.
You got it.
You said
yes.
You need us to back away from it? You need to get out of the way? Just come down there and touch it, it'll light up.
I heard a male voice talk too. What's your... Yes, I did. He said, yes, I did. Thank you. These guys are clear. Thank you. We can hear y'all great.
Can you come over and touch this device here and light it up for me? It won't hurt you. It'll just light up. It'll just light up and show you that we're here.
What's your name? The male spirit. I talked earlier. I don't know what he's...
I bet it was pretty when y'all lived here. Alright, the female was close. What's your name, honey?
Y'all hear the train coming? I guess y'all hear those a lot, don't you? Can you come over and touch this device here and light it up for me? It won't hurt you. It'll just light up. It'll just light up and show you that we're here.